observations on how to play Michael Jordan.
Foul him and hope someone else can come in and do the job.
You know, if the team can't stop him, maybe he'll shoot himself to death.
I don't know. I guess you give a call to Clint Eastwood because there's not much you can do at that point.
Just let him go.